I've spent some time when I was writing songs, if it sounded good or I thought people would like it, but it didn't really necessarily have my soul in it, I would just use it and put it in a song. And I find that the best songs are the ones where I tell the truth, even if I think people are going to think I'm rich. And ones where I take chances and make me feel vulnerable are usually ones that are the most rewarding. So I would say that's my advice.